And then Hazrat Qatada bin Nu'man radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in Musnad Ahmad and Tirmidhi that Prophet said, when Allah loves anyone, Allahumma ja'alna minhum, Allah make us one of them. Allahumma inni as'aluka hubbaka wa hubba man yuhibbuka wa amal allazi yuballighuni hubbaka. When Allah loves anyone, He makes him avoid the world. That is why Prophet ﷺ kept on advising and counseling his companions to stay away from the world.